Hi guys, thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. If you're enjoying this content, please remember to thumbs up the video, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. So one of my most favorite features in our home is the bridge, of which I'm standing on top of right now. It's 4 meters above the floor, and it's suspended between the two wings of the house. On the one side, there's the movie theater, the indoor pool, and our home office. And on the other side are the bedrooms. It sits on top of the foyer and the great room. So let's start with the foyer. So obviously a foyer should be a place that's inviting and welcoming and set the tone for the rest of the home. I really like the way we designed this room. As you can see, there's a tall window that brings in a lot of natural light. And if you just take a look there, guys, you can see that there are two holes in the floor of the foyer. Those are basically to accommodate the double floating staircase. So the foundation and support beams for the staircase will be in there. So there'll be one coming from this side and curving all the way up to the bridge on that side. And this one will curve all the way up to the other side of the bridge there and lead to that side of the house. One of the things I'm really looking forward to with this foyer is the centerpiece that will be in between the staircase. Once again, it's a sculpture by Rufaro Murenza. It's a piece called My Sister Loves Me. It'll be right in the center there, and there'll be a 2-meter tiered chandelier from the ceiling there on top of the sculpture. So guys, this room is triple volume. I think it's about 8 to 9 meters high. It's very, very high. So let's go on to the great room. So in the process of designing this house, I looked at a lot of Florida and California luxury homes, and I kept hearing the term great room, great room, great room. And you know, I was very curious to say, what on earth is a great room? And I knew it was something that I would definitely want to have. So to me, a great room is more than just a lounging area. It's a room that is great in design, great in function. It's just a great gathering place where you can build a lot of memories. And it's sort of like a signature lounge. So I'm really looking forward to how this room will come out. As you can see, we've got the tall windows to bring in a lot of light, and this room is also 9 meters high. Then on this wall, we're planning on putting a golden floral wallpaper just to do something different from all the other rooms. And I am looking for the most incredible coffee table, guys, something custom designed that has never been done before and will never be done again. So in the comments below, please send me whether it's a link to a picture or a reference to a craftsman who can build something that is just really beautiful for my great room. I would really appreciate that. Then in this room, we'll also have the porcelain ivory tiles, and the walls will also be an ivory color. Then I like that this room opens up to the dining there on the ground floor. And then when you're upstairs in the movie theater, you can also look into the great room. So once again, in line with everything else about the house, we are keeping things open. So that's all for this week, guys. Once again, thank you so much for taking the time to watch my videos. I really appreciate it. Please thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. Bye for now. Take care.